Hory, need a ride?
Hey, Judd.
Judd Altman.
Oh, my God.
Is that Penny?
Oh, so sorry about your dad. Oh. I should have come today. I'm so sorry. I just have a thing with funerals. I'm always afraid I'm going to start laughing or bawling or say something horrifically inappropriate, so I just don't go, which is not a solution, but there you have it. Anyway, what's it been? 7, 8, 9 years?
Something like
that. Huh?
Yeah.
Hory said you came alone. What happened to Quinn? You didn't split up, did you?
Mm-mm.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know
why.
Freak
accent on an elliptical. Strange.
Goddamn but... antidepressants I'm on. You know, they just obliterate whatever filter I have. Mm-hmm. It's very embarrassing.
She left me.
I knew it.
Yeah.
I fucking knew it. I totally knew that. I'm sorry, but
she
slept
with my boss, so.
Well, that'll do it.
Yes, it did.
Done.
Right.
Gosh.
So.
And now your father. I'm sorry, Judd. You're having a profoundly shitty year.
I got better. Yeah, it's not. Anyway, so you live here still?
Yeah, my mom got very sick, so mm-hmm. I came back to spend time with her and
right.
see that through. And then I don't know. I just became the girl that never left. So.
It's understandable. It's a pretty place. Are you still skating?
Yeah, I'm still skating. I'm running the skating school over at Spencer's now, which
is great.
It's perfect. I get
Good
to skate every day, and the owner gives me run of the place, which is awesome in exchange for some small sexual favors, which
Nice of him. And you.
Great you used to laugh at my jokes.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I did. You used to be funnier, though.
Well, I'm not a fan of small talk, so I'm going to give you a hug.
What a surprise.
Thanks, Hory. I'll pick him up tomorrow.
I'll be outside when you're done.
Hory, you scared the crap out of me.
I have that effect on people. My mother sent you to get me.
Yes, but I was already headed out. Come on, get in the car.
Shit. I need to get my own place.
Why don't you?
Oh, a brain injury. There are things I can't do.
Like what?
Like, remember what the hell it is I can't do. I can't get my own car door, though, thanks.
Sorry.
So, Penny, huh?
Yeah, I never figured she'd still be here.
Why? Because she doesn't have a brain injury?
No. Hory, sorry. I didn't mean it like that. It's just...
I'm just fucking with you.
Asshole. It's hard to see people from your past when your present is so cataclysmically screwed up.
Welcome to my world.